Ladies and gentlemen, I want to bring back up this gentleman. He was so funny earlier, and he's going to have a couple of words. If you will, please make welcome the Prince of Clean. And I call him the Prince of Class, actually. Ladies and gentlemen, Jonathan Slocum. Yes!
Oh, ain't my father y'all going to clap for it, brother? Sound man, you can start running the Mr. Hewitt track right now, because it comes on, it's pretty long. Did y'all have a good time tonight? This has been like the most amazing night. Let me just do something I've been wanting to do today anyway, just on behalf of what's going on. I do it and let you see my boots at the same time. It's just So our headlining act, how many of you believe that music can soothe the soul? Just raise your hand if you believe that. And there are certain voices throughout the years we have loved because of the sound of their voice, and some people you know them just by the sound of their voice. Like you would know Smokey Robinson if he sang, he can sing anything. That's Smokey, right? James Brown. Hey, good God! Find a Sandy Man! Tina Brown's hand! And this next guy, his voice is silky smooth. He's won Soul Train Music Awards. He's won Grammy Awards. I don't think he's won a Country Western Award yet, but it's on his way. Ladies and gentlemen, the smooth sound. Why don't you stand and welcome our featured headlining artist tonight, my brother, who still keeps the light-skinned brothers alive, Mr. Howard Hewitt, everybody.
Amen. Bring the track up, sound man. Come on now. Yeah. I did this song a long time ago. If you know the words, don't be ashamed. Sing along with me, and if not, you better ask somebody. Check it out, here we go.
It's time to say goodbye for now. We'll have our second time around. Oh, but before we go, there's something I've got to say. Everything's not what it seems. There's a stronger force behind the scenes. He's in our lives every day. He's right there when we call. In him is where my heart lies. I lift my eyes beyond the skies. Only he can save my life, and only he can hear my cry. I wanna thank you, God, for giving me one more chance to raise your voice and sing your praise. I say it out loud. Sing it all day. This song is my prayer. I give to only you. It can't compare to the gift from you. He gave us his love.
Yup, I'm talking about. Come on.
I'm talking about Jesus. See, I ain't ashamed to call his name. I know it. My strength comes from, so every morning I say, well, thank you, Jesus. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Second verse is,
I know there's some who don't believe. Sometimes it's very hard to see when we live this whole life every day. Some things don't go your way. But you know what? To be without is not his will. This cattle on a thousand hills, and they are yours and yours and yours to claim. Now claim to me his holy name. See, now we don't have to make a call. No, no, no. You see you standing proud and tall.
Stand up, y'all. Get on up out the sea. Stand up out the sea.
He's not ashamed of you. Don't be ashamed of him. Just ready to work. Wanna thank you, God, for giving me one more chance to raise my voice and to sing your Just wave your hands to the heavens and sing.
Talking about
you, he gave us his son Jesus. I'm not ashamed to call your name. I said, Jesus, somebody told me I can make the devil flee in the name of Jesus. Sunday morning, in the afternoon, in the I get down on my knees, ooh, yeah,
and say, amen.
I say amen.
God bless you now.
Suicide prevention.
You have no right to judge. You don't know where I've been. I know you're young. There's things you don't know. Whoa, but for certain, hating is not the way to go. Can't you see? You don't have to bully me.
Bullying is not something that we should be tolerating. You know,
I understand, my man. You're not really mad at me. Father's father, who's 100 years young, told me of his journey like a father to a son. I'll never forget the look in his eyes.
Bullying is not something that we should be tolerating. You know, let me introduce myself. My name is Oba Babatunde. Hey, Oba Babatunde here, and I'm giving a shout out to Global Content Media. You're the best.